means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hey, yo, let's make a deal.
You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you love wither and die and get wrapped in heaven.
Another agent has joined your team.
No funeral or gravestone or nothing. Cap, we got a golden ticket, didn't we? It's like the fucking 80s all over again. But what I want to know is this. The green poison.
Hey,
where'd it come from?
Can't beat these prices.
Some yuppie scum millennial helicopter mom refusing to give her kids a goddamn measles shot? I wish. I hate those morons. But this ain't
easy. I've got great deals for you.
And that ain't the way the world works. And it ain't Ebola or Marburg. It didn't evolve like bat shit some monkey ate before some idiot ate the monkey. No. I'll tell you where it came from. It came from a lab. This is some designer shit, people. Somebody cooked this up on purpose. And maybe it got out by accident, or maybe they let it out on purpose. But either way, if you don't think the federal government is involved in some fucked up way or other, then A, you don't have my sources, and B, I've been going through this for the last 60 years. Because God knows there ain't no advantage for
I need more customers like you.
Situation like this, right? Nah, never happened. Wake up, New York. Open
your eyes. Let's make a deal.
Think.
Exiting the safe area.
We're having some troubles with an antenna. I'll upload a location.
I'm glad you're helping out.
God, I can't believe it.
Physical. I'm no threat to you. We got a shooter.
Asshole wasting bullets.
Calm down. I'm not your enemy.
Active echo beacon detected.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
Well done, Agent. Just please make sure to wash your hands. I can't imagine what kind of germs are on those things.
No one has sent.
Agent. Ah! Oh, we need your help to recover some sterilizing.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
If that's what it takes. Yeah, I'm safe and sorry.
They have so many diseases!
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You looking for trouble? I got some for you.
Oh, my God.
forces approaching.
Let's get that job done.
Hostile forces approaching.
Back up here. Get these fighting.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We got a job to do. It's under control.
Secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side. We need you.
Left man battalion launched a helicopter from that side of the tunnel. Tired.
Ain't no point. Easy there. I ain't your target.
Agent, we've got some distress signals. Hey, hang on a minute. Oh, dear God. What color is that?
Remember that out there.
Oh, sorry. Yes, sending you the location of a distress call.
People have been through here already.
Hey, take your stuff. We're going to the garden.
What?
I thought that place was locked out.
Not anymore. GTF's pulling out. Everybody's getting together and we're gonna take the place over.
So pack your shit, man. You don't want to get left behind?
Oh, holy shit, is this for real?
Oh, hell yeah! And you better sack up this time! I can't cover for you if you won't pull the trigger.
Not again.
All right. And that goes for anyone who gives you trouble. Cops, GTF, civilians, anyone. They get in your way, they're gone.
Power generator stabilized. Warning. Hostiles have been detected.
Thank you, Agent. I understand you rescued some civilians. They're probably filthy after what they've been through. Good work, though.
Agent! Ash! Oh, we need your help to recover some sterilization supplies. And I desperately need them in these filthy conditions. But they're in the sewer. Oh, please find them. And please sterilize everything afterwards.
Everybody focus!
I can't do this anymore. Bruce is completely out of control. He's got us executing civilians, and when Sergeant Alvarez refused, they shot him for treason.
We need someone on the inside.
I'm not killing another civilian.
You shoot one civilian, we save 1,000. We're counting on you.
You're beginning to sound just like him.
Just carry out the mission. That's an order.
Hail Mary. Watch it.
Happened out there? The whole city's gone nuts. Thought I had this group of kids locked down, pulled up behind them and put the gun right in their faces. But instead of handing everything over, they frickin' drew on me. I almost got away, but then this other kid jumps down from a fire escape and hits me in the face with a bat.
Yeah, I think you lost some teeth.
Unbelievable. How are we supposed to make it when even kids go around with guns and baseball bats? What kind of sick world are we living in?
Someone do something.
Oh, thank God you found those sterilization supplies. I need them. I mean, we need them, urgently. Thank you for that.
you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Here! Make it last, okay?
Hey! Your turn is coming.
Whoa!
from the street! We're pinned!
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go!
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
We need you. Remember that out there.
Hey, check these babies out. Nobody's got a better selection.
We need you. Remember that out there. Global warming my ass. We need you. Remember that out there. We need you. Remember that out there. We need you. Remember that out there.
Always happy to deal with you.
We need you. Remember that out there.
Yo, check out the merchandise. That might just save your ass.
Anything catch your eye?
Hey, you take back Grand Central, you think you can get the trains running again?
It's okay, I get it.
stand by from over there.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got, okay?
Security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well. The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Someday, I'll return the favor.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retrieve them.
Patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Go! 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 Go!
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Come out and fight! The fuck are you waiting for?
Escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Thank you.
incoming.
Medics safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
good work. We can't let up now.
We got the medical
You're lucky
staff
you don't gotta work with these Sarah types.
I hear they're a real bunch of...
Well, look who it is! Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus! Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know, beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. If he's part of this, I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.